Casper, sit, sit. Good boy. Casper, down. Down. Good boy.
Casper, roll. Roll. No.
Casper, roll. Casper, sit. Casper.
Casper, roll. Roll.
Good boy, Casper. Roll. Hi guys, today I'm very excited because my fish tank is going to arrive any moment now. It's a custom made glass aquarium with three sides crystal glass and a bean animal overflow. Below the display tank is a custom sump to store all the equipment and filtration. And there is also a dry area to store all the power plugs, multi plugs and transformers. I've been researching deep into this hobby for the past 3 to 4 months, and thanks to a few good friends, Yan, Jiahao, Jonathan, Patrick and a few others. You guys know who you are. It's because of all these pro reefers that my tank is so well designed. I'm really new to this hobby, and if you guys have any comments, suggestions and advice, please leave them in the comments below. And I'll update you guys on the next episode. Right now we're going to try putting the leash and the harness on Casper and see if he likes it or not. I got a feeling he's going to be quite bitey and he would struggle, so let's try. Is he going to pee now? Look at that, look at that. Is he going to pee? Is he going to pee? Yes, he is! Good dog! Look at that. We watch for you.
First, we're going to release him from his post-dinner cage config. This is just especially after dinner. Just help him get his body right.
It's actually good that he's biting and moving around and playing with it. But at least he's not afraid of it. So as you can see, he's not exactly stressed out that the harness is on him. Still very much focused on the leash itself. So that's a good thing. Good boy! Good boy!
He's still very concerned with the leash and harness being on him. So try to distract him a little. Yes.
Casper, come.
We're bringing him to weigh him. See whether he has gotten heavier since the 1 week he got home. Well, he has grown a bit.
You've got heavier.
You're 2.9, right?
2.9.
2.95.
Okay, look. Okay, catch up. Time to go.
Do you want to go to school, Casper?
You want to?
I tried to walk him on a leash, and then in the end, he was sniffing all over, biting everything that was on the floor. So, we decided to put him on this table, just to make him look around, you know, like a sniff of fresh air. And that's it, for the first time out.
We're gonna shower.
Soap for you.
Let go.
We are going to bring Casper to the vet and he's going to get his third vaccination.
Sure.
help.
Such a good boy today, no biting in the car. But the car is filled with your fur. The amount of fur is insane. Casper, not because of you.
Today we're going cycling at the beach and we're going to bring Casper along. But first we're going for lunch. For lunch, right here at Carpenters & Cook, we serve really good croissant and really good sweet and savoury tarts. Casper, do you want coffee? Do you want mocha? Or do you want the croissant? You like the croissant? Croissant? Casper?
And we're gonna put him on it and we're gonna cycle along this whole stretch of the seaside.
Casper, can you drive? Can you please drive? Okay, good.
Casper, take the wheel.
Casper, keep your eyes on the road while you're driving. Casper, yeah, keep your eyes on the road. Yep, yep.
Both working very, very hard for this little guy here. He's just sitting enjoying the view. Casper, are you enjoying the view? Oh, look at that. Casper, do you like it?
We brought Casper to his first visit to the groomers, and he's definitely not cooperating. He's going to get his fur trim and his horn nails trimmed too, and after that he's going to get a good shower.
Casper's a good boy, you're not struggling.
Are you soft and fluffy now? Alright, after a long day of cycling, we are here at the Garden Slug for dinner with Casper, and we have Ryan and Norman again. Hi. Yeah, so today we have quite a lot of good food. We have a mushroom burger, some sort of cowboy burger, looks like everything in one. Garlic and sweet potato fries, roti john with fries.
A big huge bowl of delicious meatball melts with lots of cheese.
And for Casper, we have Casper's food!
I know it looks a bit boring, but it tastes really good. Right, Casper? It tastes really good?
Yeah. That's all for dinner, so it's time to dig in.